हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन टू माय चैनल गुरुकुल। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल गुरुकुल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 9.3 पार्ट 2। सम नंबर 8 वी हैव टू स्टेट ट्रू और फॉल्स। द फर्स्ट पार्ट इज इफ 5 इज कांस्टेंट एंड y इज वेरिएबल देन 5y एंड 5+y आर वेरिएबल्स। First, let me tell you what is constant. Constant is a number without any alphabets. So, 5 is a constant? Yes. And y is a variable? Then 5y and 5+y are variable. This is true. Second part, 7x has two terms, 7 and x. False. Number 3, 5 plus xy is a trinomial. False. Number 4, 7a into bc is a binomial. Again, this is false. Number 5, 7x cube plus 2x square plus 3x minus 5 is a polynomial. True. Number 6. 7x cube plus 2x square plus 3x minus 5 is a multinomial. True. x square minus 3 by x is a polynomial. This is false because there should not be any alphabets at the denominator if there is a fraction. Number 8. Coefficient of x in minus 3xy is minus 3. Again, this is false. Number 9, 3xy and minus 2yx are like terms. True. Question number 9. In the following, which pairs contains like term? The first is 5x and minus 2x. So, this is like. Number 2, 5x, 5y, unlike. Number 3, minus 2x, y, z, minus 3, x square, y square, z square. This is unlike. Like means both sides should be equal in terms of literal. Fourth, 10xyz and minus 10xyz. This is like terms. Number 5, 2x square y and 2xy square. This is unlike. Number 6, 2xy minus 3yx. This is like term. Seventh part, x square. Unlike. 8, 6x. Unlike. Number 9, 2xy, 3xyz. Even this is unlike. Question number 10. We have to identify which of the following algebraic expressions are polynomial. And if so, we have to write the degrees. So, first one is 2 by 3. X square minus 5 by 7 x minus 1 by 4. So this is, yes, it is polynomial and the degree is 2. 2 means the power of the literal, the highest power. So yes, it is nominal and the degree is 2. Second part, 3x square plus 2 by x minus 3. No, this is not a polynomial. The reason is that in a fraction, in an algebraic equation, if we have a fraction, we should not be having any literal at the denominator. Hence, this is not a polynomial. Number 3, the expression is x square minus 2 by 3 x to the power 7 minus 5 x to the power 8. So yes, this is polynomial and the degree is 8, the highest. Question number 11. As you can see on the screen, it says, which out of the following are expressions with numbers only? That means we have to look carefully for the expression which do not have alphabets. So the first part is 2y plus 3. So it has alphabets in it. Second part, 7 into 20 minus 8z. Again it has alphabet z there. Subpart 3, 5 into bracket 21 minus 7 close bracket plus 9 into 2. Here we can see there is no alphabet present here. So this expression has just numbers. So subpart 3. Number 4, 5 minus 11n. Again we have alphabet here. Number 5, 5 into 4 close bracket minus 45 plus p. Again we have the alphabet p here. And subpart 6, 3 into bracket 11 plus 7 close bracket minus 24 divided by 3. So here again we can see that there is not a single alphabet present here. So subpart 3 and subpart 6 are the expression with numbers only. Sum number 12, we have to write expressions for the following. The first part is 11 added to 2m. That means 11 plus 2m. Second is 11 subtracted from 2m. So 2m minus 11. Third part, 3 added to 5 times y. 5 times y means 5y. So 5y plus 3. Subpart 4, 3 subtracted from 5 times y. So 5y minus 3. Subpart 5, y is multiplied by minus 8. That means it becomes minus 8y. And then add 5 is added to the result. So minus 8y plus 5. Subpart 6. Y is multiplied by 5, that means 5y, and then the result is subtracted from 16. So 16 minus 5y. Question number 13. Write the followings in mathematical form using sign and symbols. So the first part is 6 more than thrice a number. Thrice a number means thrice a number x. So it becomes 3x more means plus 6. This is the first mathematical form. Second, 7 taken away from y. So y minus 7. And thirdly, it says 3 less than quotient of x by y. So x by y means x by y Less means minus 3. Question number 14. It says, form 6 expressions using T and 4. Use not more than one number operation and every expression must have T in it. So let me begin. 4 plus T, first expression, T minus 4, 4 minus T. Now here, what is the difference? As you can see, this is minus 4 and this is plus 4. This is plus T and this is minus T. Next, we can write it as 4T, 4 by T, T by 4. Question number 15. A student scored X marks in English, but the teacher deducted 5 marks for bad handwriting. So what was the student's final score in English? Hence, so the marks obtained by the student was X, where 5 marks was deducted for bad handwriting. So this is the answer. Number 16. It says, Raju's father's age is 2 years more than 3 times Raju's age. If Raju's present age is Y years, then what is his father's age? So here, let me repeat, Raju's father's age is 2 years more than 3 times Raju's age. So 3 times Raju's age means 3Y, and again it is 2 years more, that means plus 2. So 3Y plus 2 is Raju's father's age. Question number 17. He is X years old. Now we have to express the following in algebraic form. The first part, it is 3 times Mohini's age next year. 3 times means 3x and next year means plus 1. So this will be Mohini's age next year. Second part, it says 4 times Mohini's age 3 years ago. So 4 times means 4x. And 3 years ago means we are moving back, that means subtract 3. And third part, it says the present age of Mohini's uncle, if his uncle is 5 times as old as Mohini will be 2 years from now. So 5 times as old as Mohini, that means 5x, and that too 2 years from now. That means plus 2. Question number 18. A bus travels at V km per hour. It is going from Delhi to Jaipur. After the bus has traveled for 5 hours, Jaipur is still 20 km away. So what is the distance from Delhi to Jaipur? So here, the bus travels at V km per hour. So that means after traveling for 5 hours, the distance is 5V. But still, Jaipur was 20 kilometers away. So that means plus 20. So 5V plus 20 is the total distance from Delhi to Jaipur. So with this, we come to the end of the exercise. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching my video, and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon and select all for every update.